Trisha.
This will be the first year in a while that he's actually had some good weather for photo.
I don't control actually. They're probably all not fighting rain this year. Last year,
It was all last week. He could have probably still won it.
We're just trying to hang with Trish Ulrich.
I think the rain.
What's that thing doing? Is it blinking green?
Yeah.
Nice.
Wait, let me check again because you're crammer.
Yeah, it's green.
Blinking?
Is it videoing me?
Are you videoing the entire race?
We'll see. I don't know.
So,
did you charge it?
So we can crack jokes all along the way?
I think it's got about an hour and a half of video. So if I can finish it under that.
You got to go at like an hour 25 now.
I know.
You're screwed.
You're going to miss the end of the race.
Because if we get on the internet and get to the end and it's not there, we're going to know.
Well, you always forget.
I know.
Yeah, we got it. Just have to go on the GPS now.
Yeah, I remember to start. I remember to turn it on. I got to remember to start it, too.
That's the other thing, is this thing's have like an auto shut off. So I have it already. And by the time I go start it, then it kicks the GPS off.
Who's the fast one?
Yeah, mine does that too.
We have to hurry up on
this map, but I can't read it.
No, I gotta think of ways too.
I'm hoping I just reabsorb
it on the go.
I'm gonna be so sweaty, nobody will notice.
All right, everybody, welcome to the Rollerblade Chicagoland Inline Marathon. We're just moments away from the start. This is the Advanced and Recreational Fitness Division starting here. If you're in the elite divisions, you're a little early. So we're going to get started here in just 1 minute once we get the call from the timer that we're good to go. So with that said, I wish you all the best of luck and have a great time.
Thanks for running it.
Thanks for taking my money. T-shirt's good this year.
Are we on the
for that bump? Are we on a good side down here? Down here?
All right, the timers are ready. So with that, let's do a countdown from 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
on, go.
Yeah, he's younger, yeah.
We have a better chance of catching the lead pack on this one.
Yeah, they still have to separate a little bit. There's about five of them that broke away.
Just take short pull, like every 30 seconds or so.
All right. I lost my gel, man.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, that's what that was, hit the ground.
Oh, it sounded like it exploded.
Oh, that sucks.
Like, it sounded like a can of pop.
Yeah, because it hit and thudded.
Yeah,
is at water station. Do a practice?
Yep. Yeah, just like practice.
Go, man!
Oh, you want them to slow it off.
Well, they're not that far ahead of us now.
Good job, good job. Slow it down.
out. Keep going. us.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah. It's good to have another body. Good job.
arm pull a little bit.
Come on, jump in, lady. Come on, Rainbow.
Thank you. you.
Nah. Get up to the top of the hill. You'll lose me if I drop now.
I'll wait for you.
There you go, Liz. Good job,
good job, Liz. Good job.
Yeah. Hey, at least you're passing this guy.
Like, you get old and break shit.
I broke my wrist.
weird. Up late, got in the course 15 minutes late.
Yeah, with the lightning.
Yeah, skated the whole course solo in the rain. That wasn't fun.
Yeah, like I said, we hit a little group after the regroup took off about 2 miles in. Was going to be then I crashed coming down this road here. When I go down, it takes a while to get everything back up. Make sure I chill myself.
Yeah.
Last time I was dying, I just drove through.
Yeah.
I tripped over my phone on the bottom of the window first. I fell over her. Face first.
Yeah.
Shoulder first.
couple skaters now. Wow, that.
Where I fell last year. Right here on there.
That's Mark. Who is that?
I have no idea, but.
You okay?
I'll send help. Who was it?
Chris. We got a skater down.
You might need some medical attention back there.
Yeah. Margo's with her.
scaffold by Lexi and Brothers that says, "We love a little healthy competition."
Thank you.
She's moving.
Yeah.
Can't hold back.
Yeah, that was all fucked up.
Yeah, right?
We're not gonna end up any worse off. We're real all right anyway.
Yeah, on the hill.
Yeah, I don't care, huh?
we lose Dennis? Well, John.
man, they're tough.
Seriously. All that time turned into stone. On your left.
Okay, we're over the hard part.
Yesterday took it out of you, didn't it?